News 8 First Warning Weather with meteorologist Matt Zidle.
Good afternoon. Time on News 8 Now to take a quick look at your forecast. And a pleasant day today, certainly a bit cooler than yesterday by some 10 degrees, but still above normal. Temperatures in the 30s. Tonight we drop, this evening, in fact, below freezing probably around sunset. And we fall to the single digits to near 10 degrees, except maybe a little colder. Some of the mountain valleys up to the north where readings could drop down to zero or slightly colder. Tomorrow's highs, well, a little colder than today, upper 20s to lower 30s. But that won't last long. We'll start to moderate those readings come Thursday back to near 40. So partly sunny, breezy for the rest of the afternoon. High temperatures in the 30s to around 40 degrees. And northwesterly wind 10 to 20 miles per hour. Mostly clear and colder tonight, 5 below to 10 above. And there you see the milder weather settling back in for Thursday and Friday as temperatures climb back to near 40 degrees.